black man attempts to change the slave image, he will scare white people. Blacks are not free in the United States to this very day, so we have not accomplished freedom. I hope that we laid down a history and contributed to the continuing struggle for freedom.
You live on the real side.
We change the narrative.
In just a few moments, we will hear from the most powerful black man in America today.
Everybody.
I don't think you heard me.
You heard me.
The most powerful black man in the world.
Hey, y'all. They ask why I seem so solemn. On a throne between three stone columns. You know the name, fucking up the game, no condoms. Everybody goddamn first world problem. The truth is inconvenient as non-believers. Fearing DACA dreamers instead of FEMA. Bentley Benz or a Beamer, Fiji or Aquafina. We fuck around and be the next Iwo Jima. The tides rising at the same time like they synchronize. For making art, for making love, for making highs. The home is where the hatred lies, they taking lives. But everybody just so saved and sanctified. Then they rely upon we the few defiant ones. Communicate in a higher forms than Viacom. To dialogue before the roar of the riot horn. I wonder on which side of the lines I belong. Lady Liberty, face full of concealer. I'm half master killer and half you master killer. Latrophobia, that's a fear of the healer. Kaepernick is an activist, y'all in fear of the kneeler.
Blood that cries out from the grave of my ancestors who went to an untimely death at the hands of the white wicked slave traders. I believe that they cry out. Their spirit is around me. And their spirit emanates from me. And I believe that as a righteous man of God, but as a freedom fighter and a revolutionary, it is one of the greatest honors that could be paid.
Another young life was lost on live stream.
After our 500 to 6,000 year Holocaust, where we have lost over 600 million, I believe an education process must be a process of two steps. Inspiration and information. So I seriously give information, but black people are people of rhythm and spirit, so I also give inspiration.
Everything's obtuse, nothing is obscene. Another young life was lost on live stream. Another great fell from grace and high esteem. Then the clock struck 13, we in some kind of dream. First I'm handling first things, decipher what it means to a planet of earthlings. Where the question remains, am I a journal or journalist? Herbal eternalist, Olympic tournament level genius, author affirmative. No turning back and returning, I'm not concerned with it. The permanent ink paved the way out the turbulence. My hands against the wall outside a billiards hall. I hear police discussing whether to try and kill.
Everybody!
You asked me whether I approve of violence. When someone asked me about violence, I just find it incredible. Because what it means is that the person who's asking that question has absolutely no idea what black people have gone through, what black people have experienced. The real content of any kind of revolutionary thrust lies in the principles and the goals that you're striving for, not in the way you reach them.
I question if that'll matter. Life's like a tree that falls in the woods, even with our phone footage to see it fall. Great men chose the paper, made pen, a state pen, the firing pin of a pistol aimed at a playpen. We go from musket to a missile to a revelation between heaven and Satan. While I'm steady creating, they're trying to separate the truth from the lies that they told us. I even heard the Soviets, the 45th POTUS, that ain't the photo they showed us, or accepting the onus. Did they Washingtoners? My condolence to y'all diplomas. Here's a bonus, the point of view to make things see
breakthrough. If I'm a walking institution, I'm a HBCU. Face the music, keeping it moving is one of the great things we do. Yo, the devil trying to put together his gang, me too. And whether you come from Lagos or Trinidad and Tobago, you can either stay broke or be wealthy as Jeff Bezos. If you just stay broke, I was in the dark and day broke. Direct the questions to my ancestors until they spoke now. Inherently rocking the disco currently. Bars is cryptocurrency, hypnotherapy, shitting on everything. 5'9", 6'4", lyrically, crystal clarity. Wonder how I spit so thoroughly. Stay so hungry, rappers can't get no mercy. That's the reason any other one who spit won't verse me.
It is a terrible thing for an entire people to surrender to the notion that 1/9 of its population is beneath them. When we, the American people, accept the fact I'm not an object of missionary charity, I am one of the people who built the country.
You're so lonely in my own class, formerly known as the inscription that your headstone has. On my own path, in my own world like Disney's, I feel the fucking system fail just like kidneys. Upsteps, the one who upsets all carriages, cause it's imperative we change the narrative. Yeah, and let's go first, everybody. Listen, check it out, they go to everybody. Yo, I got myself over everybody. Yeah, every goddamn body.
Straight out of our lids. Them, they got boo bodies, hard rock Brooklyn kids. Us, floor rush, when they DJ booming classics. You dig the crew on the baddest hip-hop record. He tucks the kinks and sinks into the sounds. She frequents deep, fatter joints called undergrounds. Our funk zooms like you hit the Mary Jane. They flock to booms, man, Boogie had to change. Who freaks the clips with mad amount percussion? Where kinky hair goes to unthought of dimensions. Why's it so fly? Cause hip-hop kept some drama. When butterfly rock the light, you sway boomers. What by the cut? We push it off the corner. How was the buzz entire hip-hop era? Was fresh in fact since they started saying Audi. Cause funk's made fat from right beneath my hood. The pooba of the styles like Miles and shit. Like 60s funky worms with waves and perms. Just sending junky rhythms right down your block. We beat to rap, what key beat to lock? But I'm cool like that. 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 I'm cool.
We be the chocolates.